back to the Tonight Show, everybody. I'm Steve Higgins, and we are about to play Pop Quiz. Playing tonight with the host of the Tonight Show, Mr. Jimmy Fallon. And from the Big Bang Theory, the lovely Kaylee Cuoco Sweeting. And this is the first puppy up for grabs. Mr. Gary Frick Jr. Oh. Here's how the game works. I'll be asking both of you animal trivia questions. If you answer correctly, you win a golden retriever puppy. If you answer incorrectly, your opponent gets the puppy.
Oh my God, I can't take
the most puppies at the end of the game.
That's the cutest dog.
Win.
Oh my God.
Oh, my doggy. Oh, wow.
Kaylee, you're our guest. So you'll answer the first question and see if you win or lose Gary Frick Jr.
Please don't lose me.
Kaylee, what breed of dog is Scooby-Doo? A, German Shepherd. B, a Bloodhound. Or C, Great Dane?
Great Dane.
Great Dane, that is correct! You win Gary Frick Jr.
Oh, don't.
The score is 1-2-0. All right, the next question for you, Jimmy. Which of these birds?
Ooh, I'm great with birds.
You are. I saw you've given many people
you
the bird.
You got a Scooby-Doo question. Yeah. Here we go. What bird is what?
Know. Yeah, hello. Which bird is native to New Zealand? A, the whooping crane. B, the rough-faced shag. Or C, the brown trembler. Boy, take a selfie roid with that one.
You will never get
I'm gonna
get
say New Zealand. It's your trick question here. I think it's gonna be the brown trembler.
The brown trembler. That is wrong.
Yes!
It is the rough faced shag, and Mary Kennedy goes to Kaylee.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, look at those puppies.
What did you say?
I said, look at those puppies.
No, Higgins.
Oh, do you hear that sound? Oh. That means it's time for double puppity.
Did you hear that sound?
Where the questions are worth two puppies.
Did you hear that sound?
No, Kaylee.
No, you didn't hear the sound, did you, little
sneaky Kaylee.
Yes.
In 2008,
oh God.
What animal was knighted by the King of Norway?
If you get this.
For distinguished service in the Norwegian Royal Guard. Was it A, a sea lion?
Oh,
B, a horse.
Sea lion.
A sea lion. Oh, I see. Was it a sea lion? Got it. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
B, horse. Or C, penguin?
Oh, it's gotta be a horse.
Is that your final answer?
Yes.
Ooh, that is wrong. It is a penguin. Jimmy wins. Kyle McAdam and Lisa Armstrong.
Hi.
Double puppy.
Hi, guys.
Double puppy.
Yeah. Hi.
Oh, my God.
Hi, buddy. Hi.
Oh, my God. They smell like puppies.
They do.
They smell like puppies. Oh, my gosh, guys. You're so much better than those other puppies.
Oh, my God.
That's better.
Hi, Jimmy, this question is for you.
Oh, yeah. My God.
Which of these recording artists does not have a species of wasp named after them? Which of these recording artists does not have a species of wasp named after them? Is it A, Shakira, B, Madonna, or C, Lady Gaga?
I think it's Gaga.
Oh, yeah. C, Lady Gaga.
It's wasp.
I don't understand the question.
Madonna could be a name of a wasp.
Two of these people have wasps named after them.
Shakira?
One does not.
Shakira doesn't sound like a name of a wasp. Oh, maybe it does.
One of them does not have a wasp.
I think Lady Gaga would not have a wasp. That would not be a name of a wasp.
Is that your final answer?
Yes.
Well, then you're wrong!
What?
It is Madonna does not have a wasp named after her.
Oh, what, does she have a bee named after her? I mean, oh my God.
Roger Blaine and Ted Mooney, get out of here!
Oh my gosh.
This, I could die. I could die and just, this is it. This is it for me. This is it.
Kaylee.
Oh my goodness.
This is for two more puppies.
I can't talk right now.
In 1947, what type of animal became the first to be launched into space?
What do you think it is, Snooty?
Was it A?
Snoopy.
A rhesus monkey.
What do you think
it is? B, a fruit fly. Or C, a golden retriever. Launched into space, 1947.
Do you think it was one of you, Schmoopy?
1947.
What do you think? Oh, I love you too. Oh, yes, I have to answer now. Oh, it's gotta be you. Okay, it's you. It's a golden retriever. It's gotta be a golden retriever.
Is that your answer?
Yes.
You are very much wrong. It was a fruit fly. Jimmy, you get Fred Winston and Michelle Anderson.
What? Yeah. Michelle Anderson, what a name.
Michelle Anderson.
Fred Winston, come here, Fred. Hi.
Oh, Fred. You're a licker.
Look at these guys. Hi, guys.
Oh, you know what? That sound means it's time for final puppety.
You keep hearing the sound before the sound happens. Very interesting how you got talent.
I know when the sound is coming. That sound means it's time for final puppety.
Are you funny?
This is for all your opponents, puppies, and the game.
No.
Pick up the boards and markers next to you.
Can I stop eating the microphone?
Here, I'll help you out. There you go.
Don't write down the answer. Don't worry, you guys.
Whoever is closest to the correct answer is the pup quiz champion.
Don't worry.
Here is the question.
Okay, gotcha.
Don't worry, babies. Don't worry. You won't have to go to Uncle Jimmy Fallon.
How old was the oldest goldfish that ever lived? You have 10 seconds starting now.
How old is the oldest goldfish that ever lived?
You bit me. Oh my God. Am I breathing?
Did you write anything
down? Am I breathing?
Well, he gave you a hickey.
He gave me a hickey.
Oh my God.
He really bit you.
He really got you. Here, I'll take him if you want.
I see your answer 42.
Oh, no, I didn't.
How old is the oldest
goldfish ever to live?
All right,
Jimmy, what did you write?
20 years old.
I put 42.
Ooh, the correct answer is 43. Kaylee, you are the winner! You win all the puppies!
How would you get that?
Thank you.
Guys, our thanks to Kaylee, Coco, Sweetie, and all these adorable puppies.